Public Schools and the Milwaukee Police Department will be working together this morning to try to keep kids safe this summer. Chief Ed Flynn and MPS Superintendent Gregory Thornton will be at Washington High School at 9:30 for a roll call in the streets. It is the launch of Operation Schools Out. The entire MPD bicycle unit will also be there.
An update.